Hello there, and welcome to another Adventure New Indie Spotlights. My name is Chris from The Adventure and theadventureradio.com, and under this spotlight is Elizabeth Lowell Boland, better known as Lowell. She goes by her middle name. Indie pop singer, electro-pop, some dance, EDM stuff. She actually did some work with Iconopop at one point. Originally from Calgary, now based out of Toronto. And if you want to listen to some older songs from her, check out The Bells and I Love You Money from 2014's We Loved Her Dearly. Great stuff. She got a new EP called Part 1, Paris YK. And this is one of the new songs from that EP. And the Adventure is playing it, and we love it. This one's called West Coast Forever. Lowell, under the new Indie Spotlights. Forever. Yeah. From Lowell. Brand new from the Part 1 Paris YK EP. It's available now on Arts and Crafts Records. And if you want to hook up with Lowell online, oncloud69.com is her website. oncloud69.com. The number 6 and the number 9. Yes. She's also got a SoundCloud page, which she hasn't updated in about a year. West Coast Forever is actually on the Arts and Crafts SoundCloud page, but she has Facebook and Twitter and is pretty involved, especially in Twitter. All that information on how to connect with Lowell below in the Show More section. Click Show More, and you'll find out all that information. And if you like that song and you want more indie pop and rock just like that, check out The Adventure at theadventureradio.com, streaming 24/7, 365, commercial free. We're also on Facebook. Give us a thumbs up on Facebook. Follow us on the Twitterverse. And subscribe to this YouTube channel to be alerted when new Indie Spotlight videos go up, so you can be caught up with all the good music that we play. And just listen to theadventureradio.com. That'd be great. Thanks. That does it for this new Indie Spotlight. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Have a good one.